Players spend an exhaustible amount of time away from home as they traverse the world playing the game they love. It becomes a way of life, and players quickly adapt to this itinerant lifestyle. The other players become almost like their second family as they spend time together off the tennis court as well as on it. Amongst the players, there's a great comradeship and familiarity.
Well, it's a really warm atmosphere. You know, we know each other really good. Maybe you have more relationship with the guys from your country or from your region, you know. But it's really fun.
There are often plenty of jokes and pranks between players in the locker room. So we put to some of them, what's the best thing about being on tour?
The best thing is maybe I can live off my passion.
So I love to travel and to know different cultures and different people and know new people around the world, new cities, and all about traveling. I think it's so nice also.
I've been able to see different places and getting a chance to see the world. It's definitely one of the best things.
Well, I think you can travel a lot and you can see a lot of cities, no? Now the cultures is really important, no? And of course, no, when the competition it's really nice or really enjoy with the other tennis players.
Yeah, well, I have to say that I like really the traveling, so that's why this kind of tennis life is nice for me, that I can travel, I can see a lot of different places, I can see and meet a lot of new people on the tour and on the every tournament. So yeah, I have this life from since I was really small, so I'm used for it and I like it.
I don't know, I like this life. We live in good hotels, we travel in good cars, we are in good cities, and I enjoy this life. Sometimes it's difficult because we are far from our family or for our country, but I love it.
I like to travel, like to every country, and meet with some friends, make some friends, and I love tennis, so it's great.
Obviously, you get to see a lot of the places all over the world, but probably the best thing is get to meet different people, and I try to tell people, you know, there's only so much you can learn in a classroom, but the best classroom is the world. And when you go and travel the world and meet other people, it opens up your eyes and your perspective on a lot of things. And I think that's the biggest plus about what we do.